looking at the south side of Nigel Peak. Sun's just starting to set here in the mountains. Yeah, final one. Hopefully gonna get her done tomorrow. Colors sure are amazing this morning. Looking down from where I started down here in Wilcox. Find a way to where the sky meets the earth. It's Athabasca. It's alright and alright for me. It begins at the end of the road. My objective. We come and go. Sun just hitting Athabasca. Slopes. Wouldn't be a Kane scramble without scree. Icefields Parkway. It doesn't happen very often. Look at that. The route goes just underneath and up. I guess just to the left of that snow and then up. Glacier on the other side. Landscape sure is opening up. As I approach my destination. Making my way to the bowl.
Just where to put all your faith, and how will it grow? Gonna rise up, bring back holes and dark memories. Gonna rise up, turn the stakes in the
cold. Nigel Peak. So much excitement!
Icefields Parkway Chapter is what I was doing. Summit. Yeah, way up in the Alpine. Pretty dope how steep it is. Pretty steep, right to the top. It never looks as fun going down. That is the summit up there. I can't believe it. I take a moment to reflect here. Next, I'll start to spend some time in.